trying to get behind Edler. Puts one in front for Scheifele. Now Wheeler, pass for Dubois, and I think Nate Schmidt broke that up. Now it's centered, and they score. Dubois has his first as a Jet, as the captain Wheeler teed it up for him. And Pierre-Luc Dubois makes it 2-1.
Here's the play now. The Canucks have a chance here. JT Miller just can't play it on the backhand, and there's Blake Wheeler, throws it out, left-hand shot. Pierre-Luc Dubois wastes no time on the stick, off the stick, no chance for Braden Holtby. Dubois get ready to shoot.
His stick, Pedersen checked by Wheeler, and here come the Jets, Scheifele with Dubois, three forwards for Winnipeg. Dubois wide on Besser, shoots, and he scores! Pierre-Luc Dubois in his first game back after missing four, two goals and an assist, the winner in overtime, and the Jets take it 4-3.
And look at Blake Wheeler, just muscles the puck out, and Pierre-Luc Dubois forward back, and you can see Brock Besser, no match, as Dubois, 6'3", 220, protects the puck, goes in and goes high short side on Braden Holtby.
Took just 27 seconds for Dubois to get his second of the game,